Hey you guys, welcome back to your girl's music journey. Today you guys are going to explore some more Roy. This is 2 out of 2, you guys. This one is I Drove All Night. Now I do believe Celine Dion did a cover, you guys, and we have reacted to it. Popped up right here, you guys. Celine Dion is amazing. So we're going to see, I do believe maybe the song was originally intended for Roy in 1987, the year before his death. But his version was not released until 1992. Ooh. After it became the top 10 from Loopers, I do believe that's how you pronounce it. The song has been covered by Celine Dion, who got it to number 1 in Canadian charts, number 7 in the US adult charts in 2003. So let's see how Roy comes in. I do believe, like it said, it was not released until he passed. Don't know how true that is, you guys, so correct Wikipedia down in the comments and I'll correct myself and I'll know. More fun facts about Roy, you guys. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. The one we just reacted to, you guys, Running Scared. I feel like that was a toxic relationship. I feel like the partner was scared. I feel like she was confused. And maybe she was in a relationship with both of these men, her partner and Roy. So, expressing his emotions, being confused maybe in a relationship too. This one is I Drove All Night, you guys. Down in the comments, let me know how you guys felt when you first heard this one. Let's go. Let's see what he brings to the table on this one.
I had to escape. The city was sticky and cruel. Maybe I should have called you first, but I was dying to get to you. I was dreaming while I drove the long straight road ahead. Could taste your sweet kisses, your arms open wide. This fever for you was just burning me up inside. I drove all night to get to you. Is that all right? I drove all night, crept in your room, woke you from your sleep to make love to you. Is that all right? I drove all night.
Yeah. He makes the lyrics pop out more into detail. Celine Dion, hers was amazing, do not get me wrong. But the man version and a girl version is definitely a nice concept to put together. I'm glad we have reacted to Celine Dion's. I mean, you're going out your way for this love. Gosh.
What in this world keeps us from falling apart? No matter where I go, I hear the beating of our one heart. I think about you when the night is cold and dark. No one can move me the way that you do. Nothing erases this feeling between me and you. I drove all night to get to you. Is that all right? I drove all night, crept in your room, woke you from your sleep to make love to you. Is that all?
Yeah. Yes, I definitely felt like this was more upbeat than Celine Dion's too. I feel like her was more smoother, but this one was more upbeat. So I got the concept when I first heard it, you guys. Traveling for this love, waking her up in the middle of the night, you know, take your little mouse to find. But it's more than a sexual attraction, you know. He's saying when he's not with her, the heart beats as one. That's all he thinks about, you know. He is her and she is him. That's the type of love, energy, vibe they have. Connection they have. And so, like, he brought the lyrics. It popped out the lyrics way more in his voice. But Celine Dion's was still amazing. She is amazing. I got the point across when I did hers too. But the lyrics just popped out way more in this one, in my opinion. So that was amazing how they presented this after he passed. It says, like I said, I don't know how true that is. It peaked at number 6 in the Billboard Hot 100. It received a Grammy Award. Top 10 in the pop hit of the United States. B-side, maybe he'll know. Remix. The album A Night to Remember by the American songwriter Billy Steinberg. So he wrote for partner with Tom Kelly. Recorded by Cindy. Okay, I never heard of Cindy. Maybe we'll do her cover next. But it was originally intended for Roy. So this is a cover. Roy was not the first one to do it, I do believe. You guys let me know down in the comments, of course, and I'll correct myself. Roy is just a nice one with his voice. Definitely a nice one. I liked it. I liked it Running Scared, but I definitely felt this one. Details popped out more in this one. Although we have reacted to Celine Dion's, it was nice hearing a man's perspective and a man's voice and the perspective of the details. Of traveling for this love, of making one heartbeat, and you know, just expressing that love. So you guys let me know how you guys feel about Roy's version down in the comments, and I'll definitely get some more of him, more titles, and your girl will get to them.